Hi! Oh, I said that loudly. Hello. Hello. Alright, so new session. We're in the desert area. I guess we're gonna go to this destination. Okay, I believe. I have to remember everything. There's not that much to remember, but...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where did she stop? We just played some Resident Evil and it was fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
But here we are now and everything's better. Can I crouch in here? Hello.
Can you?
I don't think I can, actually. I didn't see our little friend there. Hello.
Where?
I see him. Hello?
Oh.
He's like...
What does he want?
You unfaze me.
It's like there's another one coming. He's shorter, though.
He's like, hello, I'm coming. They're, like, so
cute. You make them shorter?
I know, it's sad. It's like,
You've made me tiny.
Will you hurt me? Mine ass!
Oh.
Come on, dude.
He's like, well, you started it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh! I'm sorry! Oh, man. We're awful.
No.
I wonder if there's an ending that you can get where, like, you don't kill any... Well, I mean, that's not possible. What's here? What? You ready for this journey?
Whoa.
This is, like, cool and also horrible, like, spooky. What'd I get? I just wanted some gold, some finance. Fucking Karen from finance. Here's some more caverns underneath the sand. All you wanted from some fucking top-down misnink. I just, like, don't stop.
I know.
I don't know, I should have just backtracked, but here we go. Hi, everyone. I guess I'll kill them.
Are they fucking invisible?
Oh, I know. They're just... They're fucking, they're all in nude.
Yeah, just sand-colored. Yeah. They literally look, like, transparent. I don't know why. Yeah.
Hello?
I guess just because they're such a similar color.
Broken circuit.
Hello? Somehow the footsteps are too funny.
Oh, I know.
Like, they're too perfect. And now they're gone.
Where do I go? Thank you. Sorry. Bro, I have places to be.
To be?
Huh. Good one.
Oh my god.
I almost did the, I don't remember their name. Unfortunately, from not top model, the other one, Project Runway.
Yeah.
Where it was like, oh, honey, 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 honey.
Oh, honey, 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 honey.
Who could you be?
Oh. Yeah, maybe like Anthony.
Anthony, yeah.
Anthony. Okay, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Is this where it just came from?
Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Now, is the secret that I came here for nothing? I mean, I got some things. I guess I shouldn't. All right, I wish I could just teleport. Wish it was like Final Fantasy, like return the car.
Mm-hmm.
Lost.
Could you just fucking run up the wall for a second? I swear.
I guess
like...
so. Yeah, I'm like mad because I was like, oh, let's just. I'm just gonna like go to like where we need to go, and I'm not gonna dawdle or anything.
Oh shit! Is that an invisible wall? You can't go that way.
No, I can't go that way. Let me go back up. Like, I don't know if you fuck. Okay, this way. What's this?
Whoa.
No.
Don't
now move.
Yeah. What the f-
I guess it's just not accessible to me.
Okay.
Alright. And my thing tells me to go this way.
Mm-hmm.
I tried to do, like, my teleport from 15.
Mm-hmm.
I play many video games and I confuse them. That's just because I'm so good and I play so many video games at the same time.
Oh my god.
I'd love to, like, not perish in this sand. She was just like, oh.
You're like, oh, give me a moment.
And I'm like, oh, fuck me. Okay. Now, is there a little something I can get from here? No? Yes? No? Alright, bye. There were Janique Nicole's vocals when we were above ground, but I guess...
Mm-hmm. Not when we're below.
Yeah, we can't hear her below. Now... Yes? Oh, thank God. So just take me.
This is all right, cool,
that's
though.
Him turning it on and off. Haha, don't worry about me. Ugh. Oh, wait, good, okay. Alright, okay. Fucking take me higher. Tech manual. Oh, it's bright. Okay, now I'm geez. Like right here, though. Who would have thought, huh?
What, that you'd come out?
I'd come out right here. Yeah. You know, it's like that Rolling Stones song. You can't always get what you want, but if you try sometimes, you get what you need.
Oh, yeah.
You know that song?
Nope.
All right, yeah, it's fine. I hear something. I'm
yeah.
Hearing.
Music.
La musique?
Yeah.
Taco.
Taco.
Yeah.
Can we really not?
So what do they want of me? Can I, like, get up here? No.
Where? You're, like, past where you need to be.
Am I, think? Oh, I am, aren't I? There's somebody. Oh, I need to
wait,
talk
it's
to
right
this
there,
person.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Oh, hold on. Okay. Can I talk to you? Fine.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
I hear you're planning to take out all the machines
why?
In the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So,
my pod looking around. Grimoire pod.
Was it?
Mm-hmm.
Jack
what are you
ass.
Doing all the way out
he
here?
Didn't want to say it.
Yeah.
He's a good
oh,
boy.
Well.
Yeah.
Well. We wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, alright?
What?
Don't go trying to be a hero. Don't go trying
stop.
To-
okay, sorry. Alright. I'm, like, so funny. Don't you love my sense of humor?
I don't understand why...
I don't... It's fine.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Yeah, fucking junk rat. Like, what? I love them keep tripping.
It's hard for our heels in
hello?
The sandy dunes.
Let me go.
Ah!
Scared me.
I know. Me?
No, this
okay,
guy. But
yeah.
What if... It's like, what if we get something good if we let him live?
Aw.
Nothing. We got 20 gold. I guess that is the... Oh.
Yeah.
Do you recognize their masks?
No.
From the first Nier?
Should I?
The City of Fasan.
Oh, I don't remember.
You don't remember?
No.
I'll put it up on the screen.
Okay.
More... Spoilers, I guess. Just remember that we're talking about the first Nier. Yeah, do you remember the prince and then there was like Fira and then they fought
why can't
the wolves?
You get that?
I don't know why I can't. It's not accessible to me. Alright. do you remember any of that?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was spoilers. There was like the wedding and then the wolves came and killed Fira. And there was like that whole dungeon where they had like the rules. Because the town had like 100,000 rules to
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I do. I remember the town at least.
Okay. Yeah, it was like the sand, like multi-layered thing.
I think I remember. Yeah.
And it's like that civilization was 5,000 years ago, and how did they have these masks?
Hmm.
They have the mask of like the king too, very specifically.
Hmm.
The king of Fasad. It's Fasad.
Probably Fasad. Yeah.
And everyone. Just is uncultured and calls it facade. Okay. I love that.
This sand sure is slippery.
Sure is slippery. Now where the fuck do I go? Oh, honey. Oh, wait, what?
You're destroying everything in the desert.
Oh, okay.
I guess.
Desert.
She's a big girl. She has many things to see. What's this, though? Is that, like, our current destination?
Yeah,
so I guess...
well, I mean, that's what it says, but...
Okay, let me... I mean, should I get the things or go there first?
I think you should kill everything.
All right, let me do that first then. What was this though? Hello?
Oh. Oh, jeez.
I'm coming.
Justin Sama.
Oh my god.
Kate Upton, 14. Oh, sorry to be reading there.
A sea-loving android missed the chance of a lifetime in a deserted land. You prayed for Justine Summer. Retrieve. Money. Vengeance.
There are only two things you need.
Yes.
We've got enemies
the
approaching.
Things that keep me going.
Where?
Whoa.
Droid.
Oh! Whoa! Oh shit!
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why though.
I'm just gonna keep doing this.
But they.
What?
They have the clothes on.
I know, right?
And that if they didn't talk before, they've like evolved. Like,
or these have? Yeah. Well, they're biomachines, so they... Okay, I thought I was just gonna pick that up. They evolve. I think they experience evolution.
It's sad.
I know. Hisamiya, a poor lamb, felt the heat of the sand in deserted land. Okay. Everyone's like, I gotta have it, like, themed to the area.
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright. Moving speed. Money. Where do I go next?
You can look at your mini-map, girl.
I know. I did kind of see it, but...
Mm.
Right. I do want that.
Woo!
Slam. Get that. Iron ore. Okay.
I love how you can just slide for fucking ever.
Oh, I know, yeah.
It's cool.
I hate that I, like, feel bad for
this. I know. Well, I feel bad for, like, any machine.
Hello? That was just him.
Droid. Exterminate. Enemy.
Whoa.
What, just that big guy?
Yeah.
Do you think they even understand the concept of being scary?
I don't like!
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Enemy scary.
I was like, what if we're the bad guys?
Well, I mean, to them we are.
Yeah, that's
true. I mean, I don't know. I mean, who knows? It's like, I think you can have a narrative where it's like, in the long run, like, you're still doing, like, good.
Mm-hmm.
But you can be conflicted because
yeah,
these creatures conceptualize you as the enemy, mm-hmm. too.
Yeah.
Not necessarily that we aren't bad or we are good. Like, I don't know which way it is, like, yes. In this narrative. But, like, look at these stairs.
Now, why do I feel like there's something? Ah. Oh, hi. Oh, there's a thing here.
Mm-hmm. Access point communications jam.
Oh, these ones are.
Those are just, like, the typical ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to say they're not sentient, because I think they all are.
Yeah.
Maybe they just don't all speak.
Yeah.
All right, let me... Whoop. Map information.
I want you to climb those stairs for me.
Okay. I think we have something in our inbox, though. Council of Humanity. Scheduled correspondence. Attention, all androids. Thousands of years have passed since we humans were driven to the moon. And while the war remains deadlocked, we know that our continued safety is only possible thanks to your valiant efforts on the ground. We ask that you continue giving your all to the mission of recapturing Earth from the scourge of the machines. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen. Council of Humanity. All right, sure.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting, but I can't gonna say anything about it.
No.
Oh, there's a thing. I was rewarded. Okay.
This is so beautiful.
Yeah, just this desert. Oh,
you'll
hello.
You'll feel that enemy.
He's like,
oh.
Okay.
Yeah,
let me get this.
You're kind of following these pipes.
I am, aren't I?
Mm-hmm.
Tech manual. Okay, so maybe it's not like a thing, but it's just...
Oh, yeah.
Where?
Well,
these ruins.
Well, I think the desert used to be, you know, like...
Maybe like a desert country?
Yeah, like that there used to be something here.
Oh, why?
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data.
Hmm.
It looks like what humans used to wear long ago.
What
the fuck, certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
Yes. The map is so big.
I know.
Oh, we have a better detailed area now.
Whoa, yeah.
All right. Okay, so it's not as hopefully, as big as I thought initially. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's still pretty big, but I thought, like, you know, all of this, like, mm-hmm. it just went on forever. I think this is, oh. I don't know what any of this is.
I don't know either.
I don't know anything. All right. It's like, perhaps I came into this world knowing nothing.
There's still enemies in this area?
I guess so, huh? Oh, there's still this one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Bonjour.
Well.
What? Hey, what? That's so funny.
Yeah, but the implication that, like, maybe they're trying to, like, live their own lives or something.
Yeah.
And that we're, like, still eradicating them, but they mm-hmm. have, like, more community and, like,
yes.
life to them now.
There's,
that is maybe, like, problematic, like, why we might be killing them.
Yeah.
Is there, like, a parallel to...
I thought of... Oh, is this a little item thing?
Look.
Woo. There was something that I was gonna say, and I don't... It's like... It's hard because I don't think it's spoilers, but, like, I don't know how the story's gonna go. Can you imagine
yeah.
I'm gonna go get this item?
What?
I'm just gonna get this item.
Oh.
Can you imagine that I'm going here? Okay. I'm sure there'll be quests and we'll go out here.
Mm-hmm.
I was talking to a friend of ours on Twitter, and they were kind of saying, like, the world is, like, beautiful, but there's, like, nothing in it, and, like, why, Platinum, like, why is there just nothing in, like, in, oh.
Whoa!
I'm screaming!
Horrible! Whoa. That, like, really freaked me out.
Yeah, okay.
Kamikaze fucking suicide bomb, like...
Okay. Alright, okay.
What?
I just slid.
Yeah. Do you see, like, those big... Is there, like, mountains or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why can't I, like, see? Alright, well, okay. Well, we'll see you guys next time.
Oh, okay.
What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah, but I feel like... There's, I mean, yes, it's kind of empty, but, like, they have, like, quests and things that, mm. you know, you go back and go here and there, and they kind of fill in the areas for you. And I do think that while there may not be, like, a lot to, like, do, because mm-hmm. it's like, you know, it's not as if, like, there's a bunch of little, like, villages and there's, like, NPCs and stuff. It's just, like, enemies. The locales are beautiful and they're really well designed, mm-hmm. I think. And there's enough, like, variance and, like, things going on, so I'm not, like, too hung up about it. If anything, it kind of reminds me of, like, Shadow of the Colossus, where, like, the world is like, really vast, and it's interesting, but there's not, like, a lot to, like, do. It's just, like, it gives you the sense of scale.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, okay. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching! If you enjoyed the show, please like, comment, and subscribe!
If you'd like to see our channel grow, why not tell your friends about us?
We are pretty cool, but we won't tell you what to do.
See you in the next episode.
Stay wicked!